for coming to join us today. This is an annual tradition that I have been so happy to continue carrying on for the Township of Washington Library. I was just saying, I've been here for almost 9 years, and this was going on before I was even here, and it's one of my favorite programs of the year because so many people come out just to enjoy art. Dance is art, and it is culture, and it is wonderful, and we have such talented young people who are here to share their art and their talent with us, and that is such a special gift. And it's also so great that we can all sit together and enjoy. So after our dancers are done, we have some crafts for kids. They're in the tables back there, the table by the window, and in the children's area. And don't forget to say hello to our wonderful police department. They are here today with some goodies and snacks for us as well. Thank you guys so much. And then if you haven't seen yet, we have some tea and Irish soda red and cookies over in the team room. So please enjoy yourselves today, and thank you so much for coming. And please help me welcome the wonderful Ridgewood Irish dancers.
Thank you.
Girl, we have a little bit of time with our dancers. So we are going to, they're gonna go around, it's all right with you guys, and they're gonna introduce themselves and how long they've been dancing. And then if anybody has any questions, we have time for a couple of questions. So we wanna start here. What's your name, sweetie?
Nice mouth.
How long have you been dancing?
3 years.
3.
How old are you?
3 years.
What, amazing!
My name is Woody, I'm 7, and I've been dancing for 4 years.
How old are you?
My name is Abigail, and I've been dancing for 3.
How old are you,
Abigail? For what?
How many? 6. How many years? 2 years? 3 years.
3.
All right.
3 years.
I'm Aria, I'm 10 years old, and I've been dancing for 2 years.
Yep. Good.
Right.
I've been dancing for 3 years.
Awesome.
I'm Grace, and I've been dancing for 5.
How old are you?
8.
Nice and loud. Good job. Good.
My name is Cecilia. I'm dancing for 6 years, and I'm 10.
Hey guys.
My name is Ellery. I'm 10 and I've been dancing for 6 years.
Hi, I'm Reagan. I'm 10 and I've been dancing for 7 years.
7 years.
I'm Grace. I'm 10 and I've been dancing for 6 years.
I'm Kelsey. I'm 10 and dancing for 6 years.
I'm Avery. I'm 10 and I've been dancing for 5 years.
I'm Riley, I'm 11, and I've been dancing for 4 years.
I'm Olivia, I'm 11, and I've been dancing for 4 years.
I love you.
My name's Catherine, I'm 12, and I've been dancing for 4.5 years.
My name's Angelina, I'm 13, and I've been dancing for 8 years.
I'm 11, and I've been dancing for 7 years.
I'm Lindsay, I'm 13, and this is my 10th year dancing.
I'm Camille, I'm 13, and I've been dancing for 8 years.
I'm Kaylee, I've been dancing for 9 years, and I'm 14.
With a lot of years of experience, and they've spent most of their lives dancing, so thank you for sharing that with us. Does anybody have any questions?
What's the name of the school you're with?
Ridgewood Academy.
Oh, you want to talk about your different costumes?
So there's the team dress, there's a solo dress. So the difference between them is the team dress, you are intermediate and under, and for solo dresses, you're novice and up. Oh, so there's
five.
There's beginner and intermediate, which wear the team costumes. And there's novice, prize winner, and champion, which wear the solo dresses.
Awesome.
That was any other questions? What is your favorite thing about dancing?
My favorite part about dancing is I get to be on stage and perform for people, and I get to be with my friends.
Anyone else want to answer that question? Yeah, Grace, nice and loud.
Look out
to the audience.
Why did you all start dancing?
Anyone want to answer that? Did you raise your hand? Sorry. Oh, Lindsay.
Well, so I started dancing because when I was little, my grandma, she took me to one of these performances at the Ridgewood Library, and I saw them, and then I really wanted to do dance, so that's why I started.
Awesome.
That said, the library can open so many doors.
Any questions?
Free answer. Does anybody else want to answer?
I started because my cousin danced, so I actually, when I was 3 years old, went to the studio and I started, and then my cousin quit.
All right, three more. Kelsey, Grace.
So I started dancing because my sister danced and she wants to do it like her.
Awesome. Okay, Grace, go ahead.
I started dancing.
Nice and loud.
I started dancing because my family can dance.
I started dancing because at my preschool, we had this little show thingy for like St. Patrick's Day, this Irish dancing team. I remember I was in the front row and I thought someone was going to hit me and I was like, that's cool.
All right, let's give them another round of applause.